What's happening YouTube? Omarr here with the S4. Now in this video we're going to be looking at how to record a phone call with your Samsung Galaxy S4. Now although the phone itself has the functionality to do this, Google or Samsung haven't allowed the user that option. So you need to download an application. Now if you go into the Play Store, the application is called MP3 In Call Recorder and Voice. Now obviously you just need to search for it and download that. I've already done that, so I'm just going to open that up. And we're just gonna do that later. Now, when you go into the application itself, it'll show up this screen. Now, I've already tested it with this phone call, which I'll be showing you in a second. But if we have a look at the bottom here, that's the basic functionality of the application. So it also provides you with the ability to record voice, just like the normal app that you have with the actual phone. If we set have a look at the cog, the basic settings. If we go into the call recorder settings, there's basically just the minimal settings that you can get because this is the free version. Of course, if you buy the pro version, you can automatically record every call that is taken or made from this actual handset itself. At the moment with the free version, you can only do the manual, and obviously you can turn it off as well. And of course, it gives you an option in the notifications area to play the last call recorded. One of the things is that it gives you a button either left or right of the screen, of the call screen, which you have to press to initiate the recording. And you have an option here of a slider in the notifications area. Apart from that, pretty standard features here. You can opt to just record from the microphone or record from the actual speaker itself, so both voices, and you got a gain level which you can set as well. If I just go on to this, is a number that I called. It's just a basic time that we have in the UK, where if you dial 12345 from any phone in the UK, it will tell you the official time from the capital. Now if we select that and then hit the play button,
brought to you by O2, will be 10:23:10.
I'm just going to pause that. Now, if I just show you this screen, obviously you've got like a scope here to show you if there's any sound visually. And then you've got a range of synthesizers, so you can actually tweak this if the sound isn't quite right, if it's too much distortion, whatever the situation is. And of course, you can, you know, rewind and play and stop and all that stuff. So if you just back out of that, and of course, you have the option to delete that as well. So if we just hit the bin button, select all, let's just say, and hit the OK button, it'll delete all of that. And this is what I mean about the button. So the call menu will come up like this, and then you'll get a button either there, or you have an option for the button to be there. And what will happen then is that you have to select that button for the call to be recorded with. So that was just a quick look at how to record a phone call on your Samsung Galaxy S4. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and see you in the next one.